blue. It's a battle. He's got challengers. Uja, he got it. Ronnie Baker, that's even number. 997, legal win. Little Muhammad in eight, Bryce Robinson in nine. Veteran group here. And of course, Baker, we were watching earlier in the 100. Win in six from Illinois. Get some late action from Baker. Baker's really good in the straight. And it's Ronnie Baker! And on the outside, Robinson.
The set position. And off this time. Second time of asking. Good start in the middle of the pack by Baker. Rogers is trying to come forward as well. The rest have been left behind. This is a two-man race now. And for the victory, Ronnie Baker, the world leader.
Coleman gets a pretty good start, so does Baker alongside him, also going well. This is Ai Young in lane seven, but here comes Christian Coleman, and Baker just trying to hold him off. It's going to be a surprise here. Well, 977. Goodness me. Well, I said that Baker had to follow him home indoors, but not here. 977. No wonder Coleman looks over his shoulder. Baker gets it to go to start as Coleman. The two of them are right by side each other. Coleman just got the lead. Baker's usually stronger towards the end. It's going to be Baker again. Baker coming away. Gets it by a yard this time. Baker wins it. And then over in three may well have been Young Obiko getting second place. It almost looked to me as though Coleman gave it up. Now look at the clock as well. 9:93. The wind just a tad in their face.
Good start there from the powerful Baker, third from left, and he's already in the lead, although he's not gone much of a margin over Jalen Bacon. Bacon trying to challenge, but he's up to getting to ease away there, Ronnie Baker, although he shuts down about 25 metres out and still runs 10 seconds dead with a 1.9 metre per second win. He could have gone a long way under 10 seconds there, Ronnie Baker. Well, not a brilliant start from Ronnie Baker by his standards. Center of picture there in the light green. Also going around Burrell in the red shorts. But Baker's just beginning to get away from it. It's going to be Baker, Burrell over in lane two. I think Bryce Robinson took third place. And was it Jalen Bacon taking the fourth qualifying spot? The winning. Well, that was a long hold in the blocks. Good start there from Ronnie Baker. Lars has got a lot of work to do in the orange. I don't know if he's going to get back there to Baker or is he? Here he comes. Baker holding the lead. Come on. Lars is going to get there.
Was Baker guilty of easing off, or was it just a wonderful charge of lines?
Well, great start there from Vico. Jimmy Vico, third from right. Here comes Ronnie Baker, though. Look at Big Jan Su. Su of China and Baker now. Baker, the US champion, forcing himself to the front there. Just gets it. Silver medalist in the US Championships for a win here tonight. And the time, 9.88.
Well, that equals the world's leading time by Noah Lyles last week in Des Moines. Lyles had a 1.1.
Coleman gets a cracking start, as you'd expect, and also Baker really well alongside him, and Noah Lyles is nowhere in the minute, and Coleman's got the lead here. Lyles is trying to finish very quickly, but it's going to be tight. Coleman! 9.97!
Mike Rogers in lanes 5 and 6, the Commonwealth champion next to him.
Sabina gets a good start, also does Jeff Demps over in lane 3 there, and in the middle, Baker, and Rogers has got some work to do to get in this, but it's going to be Baker. Baker's going to win it from Sabina, tight on the line, because Tracy was just leading right at the end there, so we'll have to wait to see.
And looking at Baker, second and left, didn't get the best start. Brilliant start by Young over on the far side. He leads on the mark, but they're going through now. Baker's going to get it. Baker by a head there, taking it. I think Zarnell Hughes might have been second. Very tight for second place, but there was no doubting the winner. And the winning time, 9.90 again. Well, you couldn't make it up, could you?
Clear, and look at the clock, 9.78 for Christian Coleman.
matter how it is. Hendrix.